Katrina and I'm 24.
I'm Mikey and I'm 22.
I'm Gemma and I'm 26.
And we are Miss Fitz.
Miss Fitz formed 6 months ago, but for one of them, it's not their first X Factor audition.
Back in 2006, I entered as a solo artist.
Summertime!
Yes!
But after failing to make it past judges' homes...
You haven't made the final four, sweetheart.
Gemma decided to change course and form a band.
We met at just an audition, wasn't it? We found in, like, our local paper. We made our own little girl band.
But with other groups struggling to impress the judges, Miss Fitz have one concern.
The one thing that we're going to be really worried about is possibly our song choice. They're either going to love it or hate it.
Well, best of luck, Miss Fitz. On you go.
This opportunity means the world to us, and I just think that it's about time that a group won the X Factor, and I really hope that that group could be us.
Your name is?
I'm Marina.
I'm Mikin.
And I'm Gemma.
Now I know you, Gemma, right?
You sure do.
No, not quite. No. You were on the show before, yeah?
Yeah, Leona's year.
Okay. Unlucky for you that year.
Yeah.
So what's happened since?
I've met these beautiful ladies, and we are now Misfits.
You don't look like Misfits to me.
Oh, thank you.
OK, now, this is smart. OK, so you didn't get through as a solo artist. You've now decided to put a band together, a group together.
Mm-hmm.
Brilliant. OK, and what are you going to sing?
We're going to sing a Britney Spears song.
Yes.
But it's going to be with a bit of a twist.
Fantastic.
And I hope you like the twist.
Good.
It's getting late to give you up. I took a sip from my devil's cup. Slowly, it's taking over me. Too high, can't come down. It's in my head and it's all around. Can you feel me now?
So,
I don't know who came up with that arrangement, but I absolutely loved it. This is my favourite girl band, and thank God you came through the door today. Thank you.
That was sensational, the vocals. Loved it.
It was an unusual song choice, but it absolutely worked.
Thank you.
Well, girls, it was clever because normally we get five girls coming on doing a Girls Aloud song or a Sugar Babe song or a Spice Girls song, which is sort of pointless. Okay, Louis, yes or no?
Girls, the gamble absolutely paid off, yes.
Thank you.
For me, it's easy. It's a yes.
Thank you.
Girls?
Keep doing what you're doing, girls. It's a yes.
Thank you.
Girls, four yeses.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Am I joining with some sort of team hug?
Yeah.